नमस्कार. आयच्या हेडोनात तुमकां सगळ्यांक येवकार. लोकसभेची वेंचणूक जशी लागीं पावता आनी म्हाका दिसता दक्षीण गोंया विशीं सस्पेन्स वाडत आसा. कँडिडेट कोण, कोणाचो कँडिडेट कोण, कितलेशेच प्रस्न येतात. आनी ह्या सगळ्या इक्वेशना भितर दर खेपेक आमी साश्टीचेर येतात आनी एक गणित म्हणपाक लागतात की हाव वील सालसेत वोट. कारण प्रत्येक खेपेक सालसेती भितर काँग्रेसीक प्रचंड लीड मेळटा आनी ही लीड मागीर बाकीच्या दक्षिणेंतल्या तालुक्यांनी कशी तुगेली बी जे पी मिटिगेट करता ताजेर ह्या इलेक्शनाचो निकाल थारता. ह्या खेपेक साश्टींत बी जे पी कडेन सामके खडे गाट लिडर आसात, पण तातली एक डिफिकल्ट कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी आनी तांचे कडेन म्हाका दिसता बी जे पी लिडरशिपीचें लक्ष आसतलें, जनतेचेंय लक्ष आसतलें, मतदारांचें लक्ष आसतलें की वॉट रोल ही प्लेस इन दीस इलेक्शन. तें म्हळ्यार नुवेचे आमदार आनी मंत्री अलेक्स बाब सिक्वेरा. अलेक्स बाब वेलकम.
थँक्यू.
हांवें जशी वळख करतना सांगलें की तुमचेर सगळ्यांची डेफिनेटली नदर आसतली म्हणून, सो हांव सुरवात ताजे वेल्यान करता. लास्ट टायम जेन्ना मेळिल्ले तेन्ना यू आर जस्ट 24 hours अवे फ्रॉम गेटींग युअर पोर्टफोलिओज. नाव यू गॉट युअर पोर्टफोलिओज, पोर्टफोलिओंचेरूय या आमी. जाले बी जे पी भितर कॅबिनेटा भितर सेटल जाले आनी खंय तरी मातशें एक आपलेपण अपुरबाय दिसपाक लागल्या?
सेटल, येस, आय थिंक आय सेटल वेल. आय हॅव टू गीव क्रेडीट टू द पार्टी फॉर ट्रिटींग मी वेल अँड अकॉमोडेटींग मी अँड आय हॅव गॉट पोर्टफोलिओज विच इफ आय मे से एट द मोमेंट आर प्रिटी डिफिकल्ट टू हँडल बिकॉज वी हॅव द कोर्ट्स मॉनिटरिंग आवर आवर डिसिजन्स. We have the courts monitoring our basically the situations on the ground, like issues pertaining to CRZ, issues pertaining to sand mining, various issues which are major. So I have undertaken the task thanks to the chief minister. He led a delegation to the Ministry of Environment and Forest and Climate Change. We have interacted with them. We have raised issues vis-a-vis CZMP 2011. We have raised issues vis-a-vis CZMP 2019. We have raised issues vis-a-vis sand mining. We have raised issues vis-a-vis the Western Ghats also. So these are major issues which have been entrusted to me. And I hope to try and resolve them at the earliest.
These are major issues, nahi. These are the issues that Goichi has more than half of economy is dependent and more than half of the population is dependent. But sir, ek gazal maga mudda vichashtan because tumhi CZMP chair ulele, itli controversy zalea on everything, including jatarin structures da khelea, jatarin high tide lines khelea. कितले व्हडले मॅस हे? हांव इतले सादो प्रश्न विचारतो.
आय डोंट थिंक इट्स अ मॅस. बेसिकली देर आर सर्टन इशूज विच हॅव टू बी एड्रेस्ड विच वी आर इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ एड्रेसिंग. अल्टिमेट गोल इज टू गेट CZMP 2019 आउट एज फास्ट एज पॉसिबल. सो वी हॅड सबसिक्वेंट टू आवर मिटींग इन दिल्ली, the union minister and our chief minister directed the authorities to have a meeting in Chennai, which we had with the NCSM office. So we had that meeting and we are again planning to go to Chennai around the 15th-16th of the month, where we will have a further follow up. We have put across our views. They've asked for certain data which we are going to provide them and we will move forward. I am confident we will resolve the issues to the best of our ability and to meet the and to the satisfaction of the Goan at large.
So prashna ho aata ki itlo jar faulty asa plan zalyar
how faulty munna
tumi kide munta ashe kiti shabd vapartat tumi.
There are certain discrepancies, there are certain
maki sarkaracha avatta eddi valle kit zal tari tumi te edo asa shabd vaparta ani kabar karta
na ha edo shabd use karna.
Hoy
issue is simple. We have to resolve the issue. We have taken it in our stride and we will clear these discrepancies. We will move forward with 2019. We will try our best to have a perfect 2019 CZMP plan.
Permission sanje kide karan jo jo discrepancies asat ani jar permission diop chalu chulne tara jo discrepancy thi reflect hochina.
See, right now as of today we are going very slow with approvals of new projects.
Hmm.
You may ask me why. It is basically we have got so many cases which have arisen in the High Court, which have arisen before the NGT. Many cases have been reverted back to the GCZMA.
Hmm.
So time-bound cases. So GCZMA is tied down disposing of those cases. So as of today, we are attending to new cases, but at a much slower pace because we have to clear these cases.
तुम्ही आता ज्युडिशियरीचा घालता
तुम्ही ज्युडिशियरीचा घेऊन या कोण ना आय एम नॉट ब्लेमिंग ज्युडिशियरी ऑन द कॉन्ट्री आय हॅव द हायस्ट रिगार्ड फॉर ज्युडिशियरी आय बेसिकली बिलीव ज्युडिशियरी हॅज सिन्स टू अन एक्सटेंड वी हॅव फेल्ड ज्युडिशियरी हॅज टेकन इट अपॉन इटसेल्फ टू क्लीन द सेटअप सो इफ यू आस्क मी इन अ वे इट हॅज रिड्यूस्ड आवर बर्डन बट ॲट द सेम टाईम द चीफ मिनिस्टर हॅज डायरेक्टेड मी टू एन्शुअर दॅट वी हेल्प the locals to the maximum within the framework of the rules and with due respect to the high court judgment
so tumhi unda sadyak matche permission ak break martale
break manna but it is not at the desired speed
gaadi seconda padbana first agat chaldali
gaadi aaj first agat sa
first agat chaldali seconda kalpaje jo mere clarity hai na to mere
clarity nahi as soon as we dispose of these court cases we will go to fourth gear
डायरेक्ट मी टॉपअप घालतली गाडी
डायरेक्ट टॉपअप बट वी हॅव टू क्लिअर दिस कोर्ट केसेस दीज केसेस दॅट आर देअर बिफोर अस
तुम्ही कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी जरिया कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीक बीजेपीची गाडी फर्स्टाकच असा काय सेकंडाक थर्डाक पावल्या
आय वूड पुट इट दिस वे वॉज यू सी आय डेफिनेटली ॲडमिट द फॅक्ट दॅट वेन आय स्टूड फॉर इलेक्शन आय मेड मेनी अन अश्युअरन्स गिव्हन मेनी अन अश्युअरन्स टू माय वोटर्स वन विच आय डेफिनेटली रिमेंबर is that I had committed that I would not leave the Congress party.
Yes.
which subsequently I did. Reason for leaving the Congress party was basically I had made certain assurances, given certain guarantees to my constituents. For example, there was one group of boys who were on contract with the power department. I had committed to them that should we come to, that after elections I would get them regularized.
Hmm.
After elections, we faced a situation where the Congress party won only 11 seats. These boys came to me, MS, and said, you do what you want, we don't care, we want you to get us a permanent job in the power department. I told them it is not possible, and I don't blame the ruling party because we used to do it ourselves when we were ruling in the period 2007 to 2012. So I told them it's difficult. You have to have some patience. They said, do what you want, you go to BJP, go wherever you want, but get us permanent jobs. After that, I called a meeting where we had about 700-odd people in Varna. People from the entire constituency. Entire minute?
Yes, people, representatives.
Representatives.
Yeah.
And they also told me, you have given us commitments, you fulfill, we don't care. So I told them, I said, the only option is going to BJP. They said, go where you want, but deliver on your commitments. I know, while taking this decision, I've hurt many a vote, to whom I have apologized in the past. I think even on your channel, I have apologized.
Yes.
Okay, so, but having gone into BJP, I've achieved quite a lot of things which otherwise I would not have been able to do.
Like?
For example, you see, in Varna, in the village Varna, there is a Marina Primary School. For years, they've been struggling to get government recognition. By virtue of government recognition, they would be entitled for grants.
Grants.
And therefore, charging fees to the common, to the student would not arise. But in 2 months, the Honorable Chief Minister sanctioned recognition for this school. I had also made commitments to certain priests to get them permission for high secondary schools. The Honorable Chief Minister has approved. He's granted permission to two high secondary schools in and around Salset. Then villages of Uttarda, Majorda, Kalata and Betalbati demanded underground cabling facilities. He has sanctioned that work is about to start. Then, for example, further, there was a water shortage problem. He said, I can't change the pipes overnight, but he has sanctioned 5,000 tanks for distribution in my constituency. Next, he has also, like some time back, he was in a good mood. He met people of my constituency who requested for a trip to go to Valangani. He has sanctioned a train to go to Valangani. It is leaving tomorrow. So like this, he has been...
पण मागे एक गजा सांगात, काम तुम्ही ऑब्व्हियसली तुम्ही मंत्री असा, तुम्ही बीजेपी गेल्यात, काम जातात, लोक कन्व्हिन्स झाले. हॅव यू सक्सीडेड इन कन्व्हिन्सिंग युअर इलेक्टोरेट?
टू अ लार्ज एक्सटेंट येस, दो देर इज अ सेक्शन दॅट डेफिनेटली इज एज आय सेड अपसेट. सो दे आर नॉट कन्व्हिन्स बिकॉज देअर फिलॉसॉफी इज वी आर अँटी बीजेपी. यू हॅव टू डिसे. There is also another section which I definitely would like to mention, who have always opposed me. You see, if you refer to social media,
yeah,
there's a very large chunk of people who have always opposed me right from my first election.
Yeah.
So they continue with their tirade against me. Many of those, the irony is, many of those last election, assembly election, supported the BJP. But now because I've gone into the BJP, it is that, you see, for them it is that I have trampled maybe into their own area. So they are also cursing me. So anyway, it's part of the game. I take it in my stride.
Look, convince jata mhanta tumhi in your constituency that you joining BJP, because of the nature of your constituency, you joining BJP is a fair, unfair, good, bad, avatna, wise decision manun?
To a large extent, yes. To a large extent, yes. The beneficiaries definitely believe that this was the only solution.
That brings to me the sangle, to me on a constituency je kaam sangtale, to me sarki sashti je kaam sangle. So, Mahmuddam, there is Digambar Kamat, undoubtedly. There is Ullas Bab. Amdar Asad, BJP che. But Alex Sikora is Alex Sikora. Are you the de facto salset face of BJP now?
No, I am not. Digambar is a much more taller leader.
Digambar vakade konas kenna ase salset vilset mun poy nashillo.
No,
because of the nature of his constituency.
No, I would say Digambar is the leader of salset. I definitely would say that he is the leader of salset. I would also say that Ullas beat Ullas. They have their own roles to play. Their own like, for example, you see, recently I was asked to go to Navali constituency.
Right.
Believe me, the meetings were held, sarpanches, panchas and public. There were no real grievances because Ullas has been delivering on all the demands of the people. So Ullas in his own right definitely is a tall leader. I went to Benawli constituency. Many issues which I am trying to resolve now. Many issues. I went to Veli constituency. There too there are issues which I will definitely try
and
resolve.
Are you eating it up?
I'm not eating it up.
Because you singled out Banavali and
no, I'm coming. Right. I was given Sioli constituency.
Ah, okay. Atum Norta.
So I went to Sioli then. But there also there weren't many issues because she's dynamic. She's
very... Tumchi amdar aate issue na mandar. No, no. Dusryanchi amdar aate shikitle issue. Aapne asamge lokal
mandar. No, no, no.
See,
no, no. I'll tell you why.
Oh.
It is basically because that lady, Delilah, she even when she comes to me, she's got major CRZ issues. But she takes up those issues. Like, for example, if you ask me honestly...
I will
tell you categorically.
Aye.
Never has the MLA of Benawli come to me with any issue. Never has the MLA of Veli come to me with any issue. They've never approached. So where's the question of saying that I've not done? Whilst you take Madam Delilah. She's there once a week, she'll come with some issue or other.
You're pointing towards the inefficiency of MLA.
I'm not pointing to the inefficiency. Maybe they're allergic to me. Maybe they don't like Alex Sikora, so they'd rather avoid me. I don't know. But I know for sure that they've not come to me with
anyone. Why
Vijay has not come to me? I've not resolved Vijay's issues. He's come to me. Kalus has not come to me. I've resolved their issues. If you don't approach me, what am I supposed to do?
Salset, muddam tumhi salsetche example dile mhanun manta. Salset is no longer a bastion of Congress.
No, definitely not the old Congress. Not Salset is not the old Salset that it was.
What is the new Salset?
I'll ask you.
Yeah.
If you are talking of the bastion of Congress, you tell me how many seats did Congress win last election?
So I'm talking 2019 Lok Sabha election.
No.
It gave a substantial lead to Congress, ne?
I am also asking you.
You are on assembly election.
I'm on assembly election.
Yeah.
Assembly election itself will be an indication that it is not that old Congress that it was. Yes, in the years gone by, Salset was काँग्रेस
कारण तुम्ही काँग्रेसी आशिल्ले
नो नो आय एम अ स्मॉल फेलो इन दैट होल
स्मॉल फेलो की तुम सारखे हेवी वेट्स आशिल्ले काँग्रेसी
नो नो द हेवी वेट्स इज ओके द फॅक्ट इज दैट इट इज नॉट दैट ओल्ड Salset that one refers to.
What is this new Salset? You tell
me. I am very confident we will be able to give a majority to the BJP in Nuvai constituency.
It's a big statement, Alesh.
Yes, it is a big statement.
It is a big statement. In front of camera and saying it.
It is a big statement. We will try our best to give a majority to BJP.
Lead.
A lead in Nuvai constituency.
To BJP?
Yes.
On a BJP symbol?
On a BJP. To BJP. See, where would you have dreamt that Naveli would have gone to BJP? Did you dream?
No. Then? I did not dream that Alex Chikara would be in BJP also.
No, no, that is after that. Oh, but okay, I'm talking of voting wise.
Oh, yeah.
Did you dream that BJP would win Naveli? No. But we won. Things are changing.
So I want to understand this new Salset because and you are the perfect person to say that. What is this new Salset? You are saying BJP will get lead in Salset because you have made a very, very daring statement that you will give lead to BJP in your constituency.
I am saying
that yardstick, BJP should get lead in practically every Salset constituency.
I am saying that BJP will win. Categorical statement number one is BJP will win South Goa.
Right. That is your general statement.
Next, we will all chip in and contribute to that victory.
Salsetik BJP lead militarily.
If why not? Or it will not lose by that margin that it used to lose before.
It will be substantially lower.
Much lower. Although how do we win the seat? And let's not forget, last time how many votes did Congress win? 10,000? 9,000 something if I remember.
That's what I started this interview with. That Salsetik Mitarji lead militarily, baki jikade negate karat vatale. Fatle vyakti mudkai negate zalna. As yes, I agree that ki tumhi hat BJP barabar Digambar Bab asa.
You don't
Sudhin Bab asa, Ravi Bab asa. I agree with that.
We will all contribute our might and see that we get a majority.
Tumhi aap anek Congress ekta aila and they have said that this has to be a 1-to-1 fight. But the 1-to-1 jauchi na because Revolutionary Goans have already declared their candidate. We'll come to the RG factor later. But aap ani Congress coming together, how formidable is that force in South?
See, I will again ask you. You asked me about Congress and Salset. How did AAP win the last election? AAP was nowhere before.
Now they are together, Muntade.
Now they are together. There's so much of time between now and voting date.
अशकित करू पाहत तुम्ही
वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू डू एनीथिंग
तो बीजेपीचा लीडर जनरल सांगतो
यू सी व्हाट इज
हॅपनिंग खूप पॉसिबिलिटीज दोन कर दिसत लागतात
यू सी व्हाट इज हॅपनिंग ऑल ओव्हर द कंट्री टुडे वी वन टुमारो वी आर डिवाइडेड टुमारो यू कम आउट विथ योर स्टँड आय कम आउट विथ माय स्टँड दिस इज हॅपनिंग एव्हरी डे
तो तुमका दिसता की आप आणि काँग्रेस येऊन सुद्धा काहीच फरक पडतो ना
आय डोंट थिंक वी हॅव टू वर्क वी कॅन टेक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड वी डेफिनेटली हॅव टू वर्क We have to work and we have to, if required, we have to sweat it out. But we have to achieve our goal.
Ek jyada Nuveen yaayala, anta googly bigly mundna, is a woman candidate. Pakshana sangla ki woman candidate in South Muno. How do you look at it?
See, I am a new entrant in the party. So I
Tumhi makashi bare prashna vicharte mana ashe gunay ta
sarke. No, gunay na. I have no intention to twist you. No. I only know avatam bito salla. So I don't know the system of the party. Okay. So I still require time to study how they work. It is a thought. I'm sure they are studying what is the scope on that idea. We are talking, we just celebrated Women's International Day, International Women's Day.
Yeah.
So maybe this is food for thought and they are considering, rightly or wrongly, they will take a decision. And just having thrown that thought doesn't mean they have decided to give the ticket to a lady.
But you are saying it's a fair thought to ponder upon.
Why not? Why not? Why not?
Tumhi mhanle ki Churchill ani BJP ghyauchi mhan. Ado va kaslo mog ata Naveen?
Ahi kiti alagun mhanla. Churchill and statement kaadle ki the ki amcha pradhanmantri ek baro manish आमचो प्रधानमंत्री काम करीत आसा, आमचो मुखेलमंत्री दोतोर प्रमोद सावंत काम करीत आसा, बरो मनीस. दॅट ही शूड बी हेल्प्ड, ही शूड बी सपोर्टेड. पूण म्हाका दिसता इफ ही कम्स इनसायड इट विल स्ट्रेंथन अस स्टील फर्दर. दॅट इज वाय आय सेड दॅट एंड ऑफ द डे इट इज लेफ्ट टू द पार्टी वेदर दे वॉन्ट टू एक्सेप्ट हिम ऑर नॉट. End of the day, it is left to Churchill whether he wants to join or not. But I personally believe that instead of standing on the periphery, come.
Revolutionary goons. So, Dhani, tumcha constituency bitaris, they ended up on number two in last assembly election. So, te jar pahile, zalyar tani tar aapla candidate ghala. कोणाक चड डेंजर आसा या ट्रायंगुलर कॉन्टेस्टाचो?
बरं, वी कॅन कंपेर असेंब्ली इलेक्शन अँड लोकसभा इलेक्शन. लोकसभा इलेक्शन आर फॉट ऑन वन थिंग, असेंब्ली इलेक्शन आर फॉट ऑन अनदर. हाऊ डू वी नो, टुमॉरो दे मे ऑल्सो जॉईन काँग्रेस अँड
गुड आरजी
कान से. एव्हरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल, एव्हरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल.
जनरली मागेल तुम्ही म्हणताले आरजी मे वील जॉईन बीजेपी, कारण ते तांकां तुमची बी टीम म्हणतात.
ते म्हणताय ते जायत म्हणताले
खरें तें.
हाव कॅन इट बी सो, इफ आरजी वॉज बीजेपीज बी टीम, यू टेल मी लास्ट इलेक्शन वाय डीड दे पूट कॅन्डिडेट्स ऑल ओवर? इफ आरजी वॉज बीजेपीज बी टीम, वाय डीड दे हॅव अ कॅन्डिडेट इन, वाय वॉज अ बीजेपी कॅन्डिडेट पूट इन नुवें कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी? There's only one constituency in Goa, you'll agree with me, where they didn't put one or two constituencies, where they didn't put a candidate.
Correct.
So, in whose favour was it? Wasn't it in favour of the Congress? So, you should wonder whether BJP and RG and Congress have an alignment somewhere, an unwritten understanding.
So, yeah, triangular also fayda kona? Ani nuksan kona?
लुक्स ऑन कोणा न्ही, फायदो कोणा न्ही, बीजेपी विल विन. आरजी पुट्स अप पता नो, आय एम सेइंग वॉट, आरजी इज अ रिजनल पार्टी. आरजी इज बेसिकली फायटिंग फॉर, सपोज टू बी फायटिंग फॉर लोकल इश्यूज. वॉट स्कोप डू दे हॅव इन दिल्ली? डोंट यू थिंक द वोटर्स वाईज इनफ टू नो? So don't, I believe you cannot compare it with assembly elections.
So you are saying this is the election between BJP and Congress?
I am saying this is the election between BJP and if Congress fights out.
If Congress, itli samge kickout karta tumhi tanka ta.
I am not saying that. But till now Congress has not declared their candidates.
Tumhi mun khin kela savtak.
I mean, why should we disclose our trump card? You announce, we will announce. Where is it said that BJP has to announce the candidate first and then Congress will maybe we are not announcing as part of our strategy.
Dura tanga pehli karu di karun tar dakhayat mhanun
karun di. We have announced or not Goa? They have not even announced it.
Sir, final prashn maza, how are things with Nilesh Cabral now?
Patan, Nilesh is my friend. As I said in the past, I felt awkward that he had been dropped. I felt awkward. I have approached him, I've told him if there's anything I can do, to always feel free to ask me. I'm at his service. I've approached him. I've even spoken to Lyndon Montero and said if there's anything you'll want me to do, please let me know. So I'm open. I mean, Nilesh is not my enemy.
No bad blood?
As far as I'm concerned, definitely not. Definitely not.
तुमको कसे असतले, तुम मंत्री झाले तो आगे मंत्रीपद गेले.
No, no, but whenever we meet, we interact cordially.
The relationship is cordial.
Yes.
मायसर राजकारणा भितर अशीच गजाली जायत रावतात, पण आम्ही गोयकार म्हणून एक बिटरनेस येऊपा जायना. आय थिंक तो जर बिटरनेस,
आय डोंट नो वेदर ही हॅज गॉट बिटरनेस इनसाइड, बट वी टॉक व्हेरी कॉर्डियली.
यू टॉक व्हेरी कॉर्डियली. मागीर सर, हे राजकारण्यांची अनेक खासियत ही भितरल्यान किती असते खबर ना, भायल्यान गजाली कॉर्डियल दिसतात, ते भायल्यान तरी तशी दिसच्यो. इतलेच आलेश बाब मागता आणि थांबता. म्हाका खबर आहा दीज आर व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट, व्हेरी क्रुशियल पिरियड, जंय आज तर आय वॉज नॉट एक्सपेक्टिंग यू टू से दॅट यू वील गीव लीड टू द बीजेपी इन युअर कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी, बट यू हॅव मेड दॅट स्टेटमेंट ऑल्सो. असे असताना तुम्ही आयले, इतले मनमेकळेपणान उलयले. प्लेजर टॉकिंग टू यू.
थँक्यू, थँक्यू फॉर हॅव्हिंग मी. थँक्यू.